So, I told you you couldn't fit that old head of hair underneath the helmet, huh? Well, I guess they weren't wrong. That is quite the main job there. But, I can fix that for you. Get it looking real nice afterwards. So, when's the ship leaving? Okay, not for another 2 hours. So, we've got a little time. That'll be plenty for me to do what's necessary. So, I think first I will go ahead and spritz your hair and then just comb it out before I take the scissors and cut a little bit off the ends. Well, maybe a lot. And then maybe at the end we'll do the trimmer just by the ears and around the neck just to get everything looking nice and clean. Yeah, you're not gonna get another haircut for a couple months, so I think you want it nice and tight, right? Yeah, okay. Grab. Scissors, and you'll just stay still and just stare straight ahead, okay? Well, maybe it needs to be sharpened. Switch to a finer blade that I know has been recently sharpened. It's also shorter, so we'll have to take our time. Thank you. can get it with a scissor, so I'm just gonna go in very, very lightly. A couple places and just trim right around the ears. Okay. Good. So, let's see. Start with this leg here, maybe. right time to be able to make your ship. So, I'm just gonna let you go. I'm sure you have plenty of other preparations you need.